Let's begin by describing the knee joint. The knee is a hinge joint formed by the thigh bone, or femur, shin bone, or tibia, and kneecap, or patella. The end of the femur has two rounded protrusions called condyles, similar to the rockers on a rocking chair. They provide smooth rocking and gliding motion against the top of the tibia. The hinge joint provides stability through a wide range of motion. A healthy joint moves freely and painlessly as a person moves. With arthritis, bone grinds against bone, causing pain and limited movement. This animation shows how the joint functions, both normally and when problems occur. Biomet now offers a new technology called Signature Personalized Patient Care. The Signature system utilizes custom femoral and tibial positioning guides developed from MRI. When you're ready, click on a circle. Signature personalized positioning guides are placed directly onto your femur and tibia. These custom guides will assist the surgeon as he places pins that will secure the metal cut blocks. The metal cut blocks will guide the saw as it removes the thin layer of damaged bone and cartilage. The Signature personalized positioning guides enable the surgeon to position a reduced number of instruments during surgery. Since the procedure does not require metal instruments to be placed inside the bone canal, it allows for a potentially less invasive procedure, possibly a shorter surgery time, and may enable improved implant placement precision. Biomet is a manufacturer of orthopedic implants and does not practice medicine. Only an orthopedic surgeon can determine what treatment is appropriate. There are potential risks to knee replacement surgery. There are many things that your surgeon may do to minimize the potential for complications. Click on the circles to learn more about what your surgeon may recommend. Your surgeon may have you see your primary care physician before surgery to obtain tests. Recovery following joint replacement surgery can vary in length and success. The typical hospital stay is between 2 and 4 days. This time allows the hospital staff to monitor your joint and your overall health. Physical therapy is important to recovery after joint replacement because it keeps joints moving, which can help prevent stiffness, swelling, and pain. Most people are walking with only a cane or single crutch and driving from 3 to 4 weeks after surgery. However, driving may be restricted for up to 6 weeks after surgery. You may progress to other activities as your surgeon indicates and as you feel ready. Remember, arthritis can be treated. Like Sharon Orr, a third-grade teacher with osteoarthritis in both knees, knee replacement may help you return to an active lifestyle with minimal restrictions. As Sharon remarked after her recovery, "I feel like I had a very good outcome from my surgery because of my attitude, and I really wanted to proceed to a normal life, which I hadn't had in a long time, and I'm thrilled."